From 1904, Hepworth delegated much of the actual direction of his films to others, as was the case for the famous Rescued by Rover, directed by Lewin Fitzhamon. This is notable for its very polished staging and smooth cutting, as well as for the lighting of the attic set. Innovative use of arc lighting was a feature of Hepworth films in 1905. The Hepworth family and their dog play the family in the film,